everyone, Coach Katie here with SharkBite Nutrition. Tis the season for family, festivity, and food. Lots of food. Temptations are everywhere, and parties and travel disrupt daily routines, and it all goes on for weeks. But how do you stay on track when everyone around you seems to be splurging? You need to make a plan. Here's four tips that can help you plan for the holidays. Tip number one. Eat as close to your usual times as possible. If your meal is served later than normal, eat a small snack at your usual mealtime, and then eat a little bit less when dinner is served. Tip number two, are you going to a party? Offer to bring a healthy dish along. Tip number three, don't skip meals to save up for a feast. You'll be really hungry and more likely to overeat. Tip number four, if you have a sweet treat, enjoy it and move on. Don't dwell on it and don't throw the rest of your day away. Even though you may not be able to control what food you're served, you can meet potential challenges armed with a plan. Use these four tips as your recipe for staying on track no matter what's cooked during the holidays. And if you feel like you need more help, reach out to one of our coaches. We have tried and true strategies to help you reach your goals without missing out.